Hello, my name is MaryD, and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm doing the Yousician Weekly Challenge on the piano. Technically, I'm on the 88-key keyboard. This week's challenge is called Power Thru. I'll be only playing level 2 of Fire of Desire, level 4 of You've Got the Power, and level 6 of Fire of Desire today. I will not be playing level 7 of You've Got the Power. Let's begin. Almost did it perfectly in that last part. There's that one area that's quick. Alright, then we'll get the base reading of where I'm at in the rankings. So globally, I'm in 207th place. Among my friends, I'm in 2nd place. And at my level, I'm in 44th place. I'll play this 2 more times and I'll move on to the next song. I have no idea what happened there. It does that for some strange reason with Yousician. Sometimes it like minimizes for some odd reason. All right, let's try it again. Thank you. Having problems nailing that one part. Did improve my score a little bit. Okay, one last time. Still having issues with that one part, and I don't think I did any better, but amazing if I somehow improved my score. Okay, globally, I'm in 168th place among my friends. I'm in second place still, and at my level, I'm in 35th place. Moving on to the next song. Level 4, you got the power. Which looks like I haven't played before. Thank you. This is quick. We'll try it again. Further. All right, one more time. Need a lot of work on that one. Alright, let's find out what my baseline is, and then I'll try to play it through two more times. Okay, globally I'm in 231st place. Among my friends, I'm, no surprise, last. And at my level, I'm in 55th place. Okay, go and play it. Two more times, or try to play it two more times. We'll see. a little better, but that's a workout on the keyboard. All right, and one more time. Okay, globally, I'm in 203rd place. Among my friends, I'm in 2nd place. And at my level, I'm in 49th place. Hasn't finished loading for some odd reason. There it goes. All right. And how was the song for you? Well, I don't know. I would say it's fun, sounds fun, but it's stressful too, trying to keep up. I would say fun. It sounds fun, but also stressful. Combination of two. Let's just do fun. Let's try to stay positive. All right, Fire or Desire, level 6 version. We'll try that. Apparently, I've played this version before. Oh, that's going real low. Alright, hold on. Gotta reposition myself here on the keys. Thank you. try it again. One more time, we'll try to go through. Managed to get through at least one time through, or third time through. All right, let's see what my baseline, where I'm at among everybody. So So globally, I'm in 132nd place. Among my friends, apparently I'm the only one that has a good attempt at this song. What the heck? If you hear any commotion, I have really no with it. I'm not going to peek outside. I'm not sure if you can hear that noise, but there's like a commotion outside. It's almost like someone was going down the street, kicking something. Like rolling something. I don't know. All right. I think whoever it was, they just passed by or walked by. All right. Let's see. Among my friends, I'm the only one that's playing. And at my level, I'm in 12th place. Wow. It is a difficult song. It really is. Now, I'm going to try attempt to play it through two more times. But if I, like, fail, then I'll be done. Better. Steadily trying to get used to the song. Nowhere to come in. Alright, one more time playing it through. Thank you. I mastered another part one. So that's an improvement there. Alright, let's see. Globally, I'm in 119th place among my friends. I'm the only one that's doing it, so I'm in first place, yes. And I'm in 12th place at my level.